Oh, look at that, he grabbed it right at the bank. Right there at the bank. There he is. Right there at the bank again. Pretty decent fish. Not bad at all. As you can see by that rod tip, that bomber bottle B really takes a wide wobble. It's a balsa lure, a big fat lure with a square bill, and it's got a super wide wobble to it. But so far they don't seem to be too interested in that wide wobble. So I'm thinking about going to something with a little bit of tighter cadence to it. And if that don't work, we're gonna break out some plaster. Well, you guessed it, fish heads. It's plaster time. I'm gonna give them just a little shot of the stinky stuff. Maybe that might wake them up. We're down to our last try here. Gonna give them the old wacky worm. When all else fails, that usually will stir something up. Kind of odd. The weather is really right. They should be biting. There's a bite. Got him. Just a little fella. Well, I guess a little fella is better than no fella. Where's my handy dandy hook? Here it is. Just a tiny little fella. There's one. Got him. This one's a little better fish. Go.